New Mexico school children start their day hungry, but a new state law will help change that.
It requires most public schools to give students breakfast after the bell rings. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains.
Breakfast after the bell.
What we know is that kids in New Mexico are hungry. We are number one in the country for child hunger.
Jenny Ramo, the executive director of New Mexico Appleseed, which focuses on issues like hunger, education, and homelessness, explains giving elementary students breakfast after the bell improved grades and health. But the children aren't just the little ones, but the bigger kids too.
What this program does, it expands breakfast after the bell to middle and high school students. It has been tremendously successful in elementary school, and we want to take that success and bring it to middle and high school.
New Mexico legislators agreed, passing a law this session that requires schools K through 12 to provide breakfast once class starts.
Allowing these kids to eat after the bell and plussing that up not only to be K through 6th grade but all the way K through 12 is so important. When kids eat, they're more prepared to learn.
Jenny Ramo says when schools are serving students breakfast before the bell, 38% of students are eating. But when they serve breakfast after the bell, 90% of students are getting breakfast.
Breakfast after the bell is really the ultimate reset button for those children. They get to start their day calmly, get a little warm bite to eat, and be able to focus on the day ahead.
A big difference for New Mexico children who need it the most. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
The program will start in lower income K-12 public schools in the 2015-16 school year. Lawmakers will work on paying for the